We want respect. We want great schools. We want dignity and equality for everyone. And I will be a president, I promise you, for everyone.